Okay, so here we go. What the fuck was that? Scream, what? Hmm. Whatever. I got two guys over there. That's just great.
Let's get this over with.
I can't go that way because there's freaking ants all over the place. Great. I got two Varns. I can't fight both of them. And one of them's got a mage. One of them is a mage. I don't think he sees me. No, don't do that. Oh man, there's like... What should I use? Range? Oh, he fucking saw me. Oh. We fight here. Come on. Oh shit, I'm dying. Oh, he blocks too. A break. Fucking arrows. Come on, die, you fucker! How the hell did he still hit me? Give me a break. No. Come back here. Come on. Come on! I don't want to fight your friend. Oh, look at this fucking guy.
Let's get this over with.
Yeah, you better not go through the freaking rocks. This is gonna hurt. Oh, you missed. I gotta watch this fucking guy now. God damn it! I gotta kill this fucking guy. Ow! Oh my god, this guy's killing me. I gotta get out of my way. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! This is not gonna be good. This is not good. Oh no! Oh no! I got an arrow to my head. Oh no! Oh shit, more guys. Oh, come on! I just want the water source. Where is it? Oh, we gotta take it. Fuck! No! Help! Help! Stop it. Oh my god. I can't fight these guys. I can't! I cannot fight these guys! Holy crap! I'm gonna try this one more time. If I can't do it, I'm just gonna go to the main quest. And I don't know, maybe I have to level up or something, because I cannot fight these guys. I'm having so much trouble just trying to fight. I just can't fight them. Alright. We'll have to try a different tactic.
Looks useful.
Maybe use some arrows. Let's try that. We'll try arrows, and then we'll try the magic. Something's gotta work, right? Jeez, come on. Alright, here we go.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
I missed completely. Am I hitting him? No, I'm not. Huh? Fucking gotta hit him. Oh boy. There we go. I think I got a hit. I didn't get a hit yet? Oh, good. Good. It's just what I wanted. I wanted to lure everybody. That's right. Okay. Where are you going? Oh, shit. Shaman on him. Hey, you stay back. Stay back. All right, this works. Stay back, I say. Stay away from me. It's unlimited arrows, right? You fucking warthogs! Why are they showing up? Did he call on them? Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Warned you.
You fucking warthogs! Get away from me! Oh my god, why are you showing up? Alright, enough of this. It's fucking double banging. Come on. Come on. Fucking damn warthogs. Come back here. Bitch. Come on. My god, they're kicking my ass. Get back here. Come on! Come on, you fucking damn warthogs! Oh my god. This one little warthog is gonna kill me! I fucking think so. Get over here. I can't fucking see him! Ugh. It's your freaking body. Whatever. Oh my goodness. What the hell is that? Cures all poisoning. That's great. Alright. So now what? Well, now we save. Jesus. Oh, freaking warthogs came out of nowhere. What the hell? He didn't call on him, did he? He didn't summon the warthogs. My mighty warthogs will take care of you. Get on my warthogs. I can't take them. I'm gonna go with fucking more arrows. Let's do it. All right. Summon them, summon them. What do you got? Better be a better staff. I need to get Water Mastery level 2. What does that do? Oh, let's go in the cauldron. That's Cat's Heart? Ooh. Strength, huh? Alright, we'll go with that. What the hell? Acetone? What is that? Whatever. Small potion of health. Strength. I might have to use some potions, I guess. Maybe that's the best way to do it. Where's that freaking... Yeah, that's the one. Restores 1250 HPs. Wow. I don't need to increase that. There's nothing to increase here. What am I increasing? Potion strength, maybe, yeah. Okay. Nice. Great healing potion. Beautiful. All right. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. Some potions of strength. Let's do that. Or maybe accuracy. Let's go with accuracy. Come on, accuracy. Where are you? Nothing here for accuracy. I'll just have to make it. Accuracy, where is it? There it is. I will put that in there. Okay, new recipes, accuracy, very nice. All right. Oops. All right, accuracy, come on, where is it? Where the hell is it? There we go. All right. No, I don't want him. I want you. Oh, God. It's not too accurate, is it? Fire! I still didn't get him. Ow! Man, he does more damage than fucking they do. Let's talk about this. Oh, shit. Oh. No, come back here. You son of a bitch. Come back here. Come on. Get back here. Ow. Fucking arrows. Oh, he nailed me. Oh boy. Oh boy. Whoa. All right. This is getting out of hand. What do we got? This freaking thing. And the shield. Huh. Yeah, that's not gonna work. How's the shield fucking work, man? Ugh. Oh, I should have stabbed him. I missed. Fuck you, you fucking dog. Ugh. Beat your ass. Ugh. Oh my God, is that a fucking ant behind me? Oh my God, it is. What the hell? Enough with these creatures. Oh. Drink. Oh, leave me alone, you stupid ant. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. All right. Me alone, you fucking ant. Oh my God, he didn't even get hurt. What? What's going on with this? Oh my goodness. Are you freaking kidding me? I barely did any damage to him. All right, good. He's stationary. Oh my God, look at the freaking health on this thing. He's resistant to frost? Is that what that means? Frost and freaking curse? Ugh. Look at all the freaking health this thing has. Wow. At least he got stuck. Thank goodness. Ridiculous. Oh man. You know, if they really polished this game, I think it would be a really good game. But ugh, this thing is full of problems. It's not even that it's, you know. I mean, so far it's not a bad game, but I mean if they polished it, it would have been really good. I think they took this out too quickly. But they had some good ideas. I mean, it feels like almost like Dark Souls kind of mechanics if they would have fixed it a little better. That would have been cool. An open world Dark Souls. Completely open world. Oh, you got crushed. Fucking ant, man.
Let's see.
Ugh, I got his brain. His modular brain. You're dead. Where's the other guy? There he is. At least I killed those two warthogs and the ants, so now I don't have to worry about them. A rusty impaler. I need strength of 15. Man, lots of strength needed. Can I level up yet? Ha, I can. How quickly do I level up in this game? Alright, I'm just gonna go strength. Fuck this. Ah, I can't even make it to 15. Can I decrease? No. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna increase my strength and my willpower, and that's it. Screw the accuracy, I don't need it. I'll do that. I gotta find a skill book for these. And let's go some mage, man. I wanna do. Oh, level 2, there we go. Now I think I could use that damn staff. Let's see. No? I can't use it? Alright, whatever. Alright, let's continue killing these guys.